Oh, so Mayor, balikan ko na yung original question ko. Kasi pinamiss natin eh. At saka, ganito to, Mayor. Hinuli ko talaga to. I know we're running out of time. Hinuli ko talaga to dahil may suspecha naman kami na maiksi lang ang sagot nyo unless gusto nyo pahabain tong show. So, Mayor, you're figuring, in all seriousness, you're figuring in all the initial surveys. Nandun kayo sa, I think, third or fourth sa presidential, leading presidential, vice presidential name. Ano po ang plano nyo? And are you looking at all of these surveys?
Yes, nakikita ko siya sa mga news feed. But then again, I swear, I'd rather focus on whatever I can give today for COVID, with all honesty. We're very busy. We're busy enough to address politics. And the COVID itself, nasa lalamunan na namin lahat. Yung nabubulunan ka na. I think politics nowadays, no people, no person in this country will entertain politics. What they want, what you want, and what you need, and what you should be hearing is what we can do with the infection and hospital care. So doon ako lagi, doon ako nagbabangko. But I'm grateful to those who answer in favor, thinking of me as na pwede. Thank you very much sa inyo. But there will be time for that. And I will be fair to you, the same thing that I've made a promise, remember? May utang pa kay sa akin dinner, ha?
Oh, nice. Pandemya pa eh.
Hindi nakalimutan.
Pandemya pa, pandemya
pa. Diba sabi ko sa inyo, ask me the day after tomorrow. Oh, lahat na sinabi ko sa inyo dyan. Natupad, ha?
Mayor, pwede ka na mag-focus sa COVID and at the same time, think about the future, political future.
Ang future na nakikita ko is, how can you lead something if everybody's dead? I mean, it doesn't make sense. What's there to talk about if you're out of, you know, mahirap, alam mo, sa totoo lang, ha? Ayoko i-romanticize ang itsura ng sitwasyon sa field. Daming walang trabaho. Hirap kumain. Ang daming uncertainties. Things that are not in control. You know, maraming bagay. I mean, it will be unfair to you as taxpayers. Kapag pag career growth muna ang inisip namin. Kaya ako ay hanggat mare, it's not because iniiwasan ko yung tanong. It's just that you don't deserve that any answer from me. I think what you need is what we can do together for now. For now. And I believe there will be time for that. Hindi yan pwede iwasan na tanong yan. Kaya lang ngayon talaga, anong mangyayari 5 months from now, boys, or 10 months from now, where are we going, Manila? Masyado kayong dense. How's the infection? Anong death rate? How do you help people? Mahirap talaga. It's so complicated nowadays. I'm really being fair and honest with you.